So we've looked at the chromosomes from each parent, and we've combined them to find the genotype, and then we've used that to make our creepy monsters. And now we're going to find it a partner, and it's going to have a child, and we're going to mix those chromosomes.
Watch this tape.